Tapos 60 pesos lang. Christian Dior Friendship Bracelet. Mukha ka nang yayamanin. Bougie on a budget talaga. Yo, ito na naman tayo sa ating matinding budulan. So ayan, hey guys, it's me Cedric. So welcome back to my Ding 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 channel. So ayan, we took a break. Noong February, wala tayong Shopee haul. Today, gagawa na naman tayo ng ating monthly na Shopee haul. So ayan, this will be a Shopee haul for Chi-Chi sale. Ayan, Chi-Chi, March 3, malapit na. So i-add to cart nyo na lahat ng sasabihin ko dito kasi these are super, super great deals and hindi nyo pagsisisihan. So yun, if you are interested, just keep on watching. If di ka pa nakafollow sa akin sa Instagram, make sure to do so. Ito siya, it's at Cedric Sarigio. Doon ko pinapost lahat ng OOTD ko and other recommendations. Tapos, if di ka pa nakasubscribe, make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell para di ka makamiss ng video ko. And yeah, if you want to help a brother out, huwag ka mag-skip ng ads. Ayan, thank you. So yeah, without further ado, let's get on with the video. Before we start this video, I would first like to thank Worldwide Co. for sending these shirts. So they are a new local streetwear brand established last year, 2020. So ayan, they gave me two shirts and thank you very much Worldwide Co. Let's check them out. Meron silang pa custom tags and stickers when you buy. So this is the sticker of the first shirt. Tapos the first shirt that they gave me is this one. It just says Worldwide. Tapos may green parang scribbles. Ayan. Ito yung sticker nung second one. The next shirt is just this. Ooh, ang ganda. So ayan siya sa front. It just says Worldwide na very minimalist. Pero when you see the back print, it's so beautiful. Thank you Worldwide Co. Go check them out if you're interested. Information will be down below. So ayan, start na tayo sa Budulan serye ni Kuya Sid. First na ipapakita ko are actually pants. Ayan. I got this parang baggy sweat shorts. Ayan, this is so nice. I just posted a picture with this on my Instagram. Kaya check nyo yung Instagram ko. Ahem, follow nyo na din ako. So I got it in a size large. Pero if you're built like me, I would suggest go with a bigger size XL para talagang baggy siya and for streetwear. It's super, super nice. It's not actually white. It's a bit off-white. Yung brand pala nito is Get Low PH. Ayan. Madalas sila mag-sale as in every Shopee sale. Nagsisale din sila tapos super laki ng ano nila, ng sale. So I got this around 200 pesos lang yung sale. You guys should check it out. Yun yung gusto ko sa Get Low kasi it's so, so comfy. Parang naka-loungewear. Alongside that, I also got their pants. Ayan. Ito talaga. The first one that I bought from them is yung pants na beige kong pants din. I think sa January favorites, pinakita ko yun. I got more kasi nag-sale sila. Tapos, I think they are 300 pesos na lang. 300 pesos or 399 or 349. Basta ganun, super sila nag-sale. I got 3 more. Tapos I'm planning on 33. I will buy 2 more kasi nag-release sila ng bagong colors which is yung sand color and yung parang bronze na color. And I got it in the off-white color ulit. Hindi ka mukhang endorser ng Modis pag sinuot mo to. For the price we are paying, super ganda ng quality. I got it also in this gray. Para kasi staple lang sa mga guys na magkagantong pants, di ba? I feel like every guy should have a sweatpants na gray. Everything that I mentioned in this video, the links will be down in the description box kung interested kayong bumili. Bili na kayo kasi hindi nyo pagsisisihan, promise. So next one are actually these ones. So Kuya Sid, what is that? It's actually protectors for your shoes. Ayan, para hindi nagki-crease yung inyong sapatos. I actually use this for my Jordans para hindi siya nagki-crease. Alam niyo yung nalulukot yung sa bandang toe area kasi di ba pag umaapak kayo, gumagano yung paa nyo. Tapos nalulukot yung sapatos nyo. These help para hindi malukot yung sapatos. They are relatively cheap. 50 pesos lang. If meron kayong shoes and ayaw nyo mag-crease yung shoes nyo, yung parang magkakalukot-lukot siya, buy this kasi they're super, super worth it. Promise. Hindi nyo pagsisisihan. Under 100 pesos. Feeling ko, you clicked on this video because of this. This is the best Shopee purchase of 2021. Are you seeing this? Christian Dior Friendship Bracelet. So this is for only 150 pesos. What the heck? 150 pesos lang! Pero the quality is super amazing. It looks legit. Embroidered. It it looks like the authentic one. I've seen authentic ones before kasi nga, I'm not gonna spend 15,000 pesos for a bracelet that looks like galing ng Baguio. Diba? Yung parang souvenir lang sa Baguio. Pero, and I got it in a lot of different colors. So, as in, they look super, super amazing because I got it in this beige color din. Yung original talaga nito, it cost 15,000 pesos. Kahit some IG shop or personal shopper kayo magpahanap nito, I could spend that money on other things. Pero, if I want to achieve the look lang, diba? 150. You could never go wrong. Kung gusto nyo kamatching sila Ray Hermar, sila Rai Velasco, ganyan, yung mga lifestyle YouTubers natin, buy this. 150 pesos. Tayo na naman tayo. Mababash na naman ako nyan dahil sasabihin fake. I don't really care. Kasi I'm not willing to spend 15,000 pesos on a bracelet. I could never. Pero I could spend it on bags. Don't get me wrong. I really love luxury bags talaga. Pero if you have the money to buy the original one, go ahead. By all means, buy it, yung original. Pero kung wala ka, kung if you're like me, if you're a broke teenager, sabihin ko sana teenager, pero naalala ko hindi na pala ako teen. Ayan, kaka-20 ko lang. If you're a broke student like me, go with this one. Bili na lang kayo na madami nito. At least, di ba? They wouldn't know, guys. They wouldn't know. Pag sinusuot ko to, people are like, ano siya ng bracelet? Hindi nyo alam, 150 pesos lang to. O yan, sinishare ko sa inyo ha. Go to the description box, add it to your cart, check out agad. Baka kasi maubusan kayo, so... So yan, mag-shoutout muna tayo. So shoutout kay Humphrey, Keisha, John Randall, Grace, T-View, Angelo, Irvin, Jericho, RC, Floyd Evan, Gabriel, Nico, John Madison, and lastly kay Jontel. So kung gusto niyo mag-shoutout sa next video, mag-comment lang kayo ng Salamat Shopee! So yan, mag-comment na kayo down below. And yeah, back to the video. Ito lang yung nag-iisang skincare dito sa haul na to. I highly recommend this one. This is the Braille Acne Pimple Patch. And nag-sale siya ng 20 pesos lang. 19 pesos. Or 9 pesos nga actually. Tinry ko lang and it works amazing. It's like the Causer X Pimple Patch. I'm actually using one right now. Pero ayoko kasi pakita yung pimple ko. Hindi na naalis. I would highly recommend this over the Causer X one. This is more, for me ha, mas maganda to kaysa sa Causer X. More face mask. So, you guys know how much I love black face mask. Black lang siya na face mask. Ayun lang siya. Black lang siya na face mask. There's nothing much to say. One box is equivalent to 50 pieces ng mask. Tapos 60 pesos lang. Isang box. Like, I got actually two, yung isa na sa sasakyan. Super bilis maubos ng disposable face mask. Kaya bumili na ako ng madami habang naka-sale kasi super mura. Tapos sulit na sulit to kasi what I love about black face mask, hindi siya nakakasira ng outfit. Plano ko pa kang bumili ng madami. Sayang kasi yung shipping pag iniisa-isa kong box. So, bibili ako ng puro tatlo or apat pa para madami-dami na, para may stock ako, diba? Diba you saw this na sa aking previous videos, pero I got one in a matte black. Tapos, ano siya, metal, pero it's not heavy. Tapos what I love about this, mas maganda yung ano niya, parang spray niya. Ang liit niya lang, pero madami siyang nalalagay. It lasts me through the day, as in may natitira pa sa loob. You could hang your keys here, or hang nyo sa bag nyo, or hang nyo sa sarili nyo. Maganda siya, di ba? I highly recommend you guys check this out. Pero, na-mention ko na yung iba, yung plastic nito sa iba kong videos. Pero this one na is metal. Speaking of alcohol, sa bahay naman, syempre, I receive a lot of packages, like daily, mga Shopee packages. Syempre, we need to sanitize our parcels. Kahit napasabihin yung ilang araw nang na-stock yan, kailangan nyo pa din i-sanitize. And this is what I use for sanitizing. Alcohol yung sa loob nito, pero spray siya. I will demonstrate gaano kalakas yung spray niya. Parang tuloy-tuloy siya. Mist yung spray niya. Tipid siya sa alcohol. Murang-mura lang to spray na to. Tapos, ang ganda lang pang mist na to, you could put anything. Pwede nga din, ano, parang cooking oil. Ang ganda ng spray niya kasi ang tagal. Ayan, bag organizer. It can fit in most tote bags. Kasi, di ba, yung mga eco bag ganun. Tapos, meron siyang compartment for your water bottles. Tapos, it just gives extra compartments for your bag talaga. Pero, I just put it in my bag para magka-structure. Kasi, walang structure tong bag na to. Kaya nang tumayo mag-isa. Ito din palang shirt na to I got from Shopee. I mentioned this in my previous videos na din. Pero it's just this parang vintage Metallica shirt, band t-shirt. Ayan. I love band t-shirts talaga kasi it hits different. Para siyang vintage. Eh, lalong-lalo na ngayon kasi usong-uso yung vintage, di ba? Tapos sa likod, it has this print. Ang ganda lang ito. May nabudol na ako actually nito sa t-shirt na to. Gustong-gusto niya kasi super ganda. I got it in a size large. Pero if you want oversized, go with the XL. Speaking of LV kanina, I got this iPad case na Louis Vuitton. Ayan, it looks amazing. Actually, under 300 pesos lang. Kasi this is my iPad 2018. So, ang tagal na nito sa akin. Since 2018 pa siya. Pero, ayan siya. I still use it for school. Ginagamit ko kasi ito for taking notes, di ba? Ito yung gamit ko notebook for school. 200 pesos na ata to or 300 pesos itong iPad case. Tapos, ayan, ang ganda niya. It look expensive na 200 pesos. Tapos, samahan mo pa na itong bracelet na ito na 150. O, di ba? Mukha ka nang yayamanin. Bougie on a budget talaga. Yeah. Even though I like designer items, if I have the chance na makakamura ako, like this case and this bracelet, I would grab it kasi it's the look you're going for. Link down below if may iPad kayo, I highly suggest you buy. You see me in coffee shops, parang ang shala naman nito, Louis Vuitton. Amazing! So the last item that I will show you is actually this one. So kaya set ano yan? This is actually from Shopee, yung organizer na to. I'm planning to buy another one kasi dito ko sinastore yung mga snacks ko. As you can see, I have my protein bars, my healthy chips. So yun kasi siya, para siyang ang aesthetic kasi ng mga black na parang wire. Imagine having more, tapos dun mo lalagay lahat ng snacks mo, ganon. Or even yung mga miscellaneous nyo. I just use it for snacks kasi pwede ko din siyang gamitin for my camera equipment kaso meron na akong organizer for that. Perfect lang siya for my snacks. Diba parang ang minimalist and aesthetic niya. Ang tubo, parang ang aesthetic pag nasa shelf. Wala na ba? Wala na pa tayong natitirang pwedeng i-haul dito. So yun lang yung haul natin for today. Once again, if may nagustuhan kayo, the links will be in the description box. And I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you did, make sure to give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe, and hit the notification bell para hindi kayo pamiss ng video ko. That's it for this video. Thank you guys for watching. And always remember that it is okay to be a weirdo. Bye!